I didn't think that my skin could possibly look any better. And then I came across the Brightening Soufflé. The Brightening Soufflé has been the most effective product that I've ever come across. It's evened out my acne scars after dealing with acne for literally 2 decades. My skin just seems more seamless and flawless. It almost appears that I have foundation on at this point because you can't even see the dark spots and the light spots. Everything is just blending in together flawlessly.
Hands down, within 2 weeks, people were coming up to me asking me what I have on my skin. So the Brightening Soufflé actually built up my esteem right off the bat. You know, I've used a lot of creams over the years, lots of different brand names, and this is something that has made such a significant difference, not only in how my skin looks and feels, but how I feel inside. So the Brightening Soufflé is my favorite.
As someone in my early 20s in an age of technology, something that was brought to my attention is the damaging effects of blue light. And I feel like after being on my phone for like 8 hours a day on Instagram, Twitter, you know, everything that young people like myself use, I find that by using the Brightening Soufflé, I notice that my skin still feels youthful and bright. You know, I feel like I am young, but I want to make sure that my skin stays nice for, you know, 5, 10, 20 years from now.
And I feel like this has just evened out my skin tone. The Brightening Soufflé has added not just brightness, but a softness and a suppleness to my skin. I really love that sort of radiation it has.
The minute that you open the product, you get this lovely calming scent. It's so earthy, of lime and basil and wood notes. The way that it feels, it's whipped, it's a soufflé, it's so light, and it just goes into your skin. It's literally like my skin just drinks it in.
I like it, it is light. It's not greasy or oily.
What I really noticed was how long my makeup would stay on my skin. It was almost like it was acting like a primer to hold my makeup on my skin, and it didn't look oily or greasy. It just looked soft and luxurious.
And I love being able to end an 8-hour workday and still see the benefit of the beauty regimen that I began that morning.
You only need to use a little bit, actually, just kind of dip, and then you can pretty much cover the whole face. So that's another, I guess, economical advantage on that.
I almost feel like it's been airbrushed. That's what it looks like to me without makeup. And in fact, I'm not wearing makeup more often than not. And I haven't done that before. I used to never leave the house without makeup on. And now I just feel footloose and fancy free with a Brightening Soufflé. I feel great when I wear it.